你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
How can Xiao Zhan and He? The studio admires it. Fans sighed for the fortunate encounter, and the blockbuster preparation was a surprise. 1/10 of the beautiful pictures in the small room were released, and the copywriting is the place that makes people cry. You are calm, steady and not arrogant, and you can handle everything around you properly at any time. You who are not surprised are our backbone. I hope you can have more free leisure time in the future. Watch a show, watch a movie, go wherever you want. Everything is what the heart wants, as long as it is happy. The first half is the worship from the small room, seeing Xiao Zhan being used to deal with things without being surprised. His mind was full of thoughts. The staff accompanying him watched him crawl out of the difficult situation bit by bit. How many storms will it take to utter such words in front of the public? The rippling youth of the big boy was forced to grow at the speed of light and become mature. No one understands the difficulty better than the small room. Regard one's own birthday as growing up as a responsibility. There is no willful and presumptuous in speech and conversation, but extremely harsh and harsh on yourself. Being crushed by this world and recreating another state, without fear that the mountains are far away, the burdens of life are returned by miracles. Xiao Zhan, you deserve better. And the second half is the wish and heartfelt confession from the perspective of fans. In fact, it's good to be happy. Peter Pan can't compare to other fans. Rather than wishing that my idol's star journey is bright and shining, good health and prosperity is the greatest wish. Even though roses need tingling and sunlight to grow, but what exactly does a person have to do to be perfect? For Peter Pan, as long as it is you, as long as where you stand, as long as the end point is you, the final answer to multiple choice questions will always be you. Thousands of photos were taken, and finally 1/10 was carefully selected. It's your birthday, but it's like giving out benefits to fans. It's not a small tidbit between work, it's a blockbuster filmed with careful selection of sceneries and changing costumes. Obviously, one phone call can be a logical joint name with a magazine. Selling magazines justifiably reaps profits, and fans are willing to pay for it. But he didn't. He chose to pay for it out of his own pocket. 9 sets of costumes in 4 cities, and the shooting results are distributed free of charge. Rather than say that fans celebrate Xiao Zhan's birthday with surging love, it's better to say that he carefully prepared a surprise. On the day of 1005, everyone was pleasantly surprised and moved. Love, needless to say, but it has already swelled up inside. The original Red Sea was to support you. The Sea of Flowers is to give you a spring. I never thought I would get a response. Here in Xiao Zhan, treat fans as friends. The relationship is equal, not superiors and superiors. He doesn't have any superstars in the powder, just a gentleman who greets his lover with his heart. Thinking of the night when he kept 0 o'clock, refreshing the page over and over again, typing the phrase happy birthday across the screen, I just want to wait for the automatically pushed birthday greeting. Never thought that he was also guarding. Just after 0 o'clock, the small composition came, Peter Pan shows his magical powers to celebrate your birthday. You are also quietly preparing a gift to give that love, the feeling of going both ways, the feeling of being cherished. I actually felt it as a fan. There are a few people in the world who leave everything to him. You will be particularly relieved, and Xiao Zhan is such a person. What a fortunate encounter. Only one knows.